Sao Ren is holed up in his castle. It will be difficult to pry him loose. However, with water, we should be able to do it. First, we must eliminate all of the enemy forces in the area around Fong Castle.
I have come for your head!
We are in a most difficult spot.
Yet another officer bows before us. Trust me.
You? I am sick of taking orders from you. I am switching sides. And I will take your head as a present.
You act so fine, my mind. I'll show you what I'm capable of.
Yet another officer bows before me.
Now, for glory! That's how it's done. You inspire us all. We are in a most difficult spot.
Yet another officer bows before me.
Wong Ping, head upriver and alter its course so that the water flows towards Fong Castle. Waters have weakened the castle's defenses. Now is our chance to rush the castle.
Yet another officer bows before me.
Using water to gain an advantage. I applaud you, Guan Yu. That is as far as you go.
True to your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops. Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
Men, we must hold them back! It's do or die!
My lord, word from the scouts. More enemies are approaching.
My lord, enemy reinforcements approaching. prospects are waiting. We shall repel the forces of Guan Yu.
Even allies lay plans and still cannot find victory? You do nothing without me.
Our allies have arrived. I cannot approve of riding off alone. Let me show you why.
Charge! Trample any enemy foolish enough to get in our way!
You have beaten me. Then I leave the fate of this land with you.
Yet another officer bows before me.